Welcome back to my second episode of Outlast. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Let's get into it. Alright. It's really dark in here. I don't know if there's any batteries or not. Not in this area. Journal. Oh. Looking over here. See, I don't like this part. I don't like this guy right here. Too bad I can't pick stuff up. Hey. What's up, bro? Yeah. Enjoying this or what? Yeah. Best show ever. There's a dead guy here. Going that way. Just gotta go back through here now. Hey, I see this phone. Damn, bro. That's just not cool. Yeah, it's been a while since I played this game. It's just, I still get scared a bit. Yeah, by the way, guys, I fixed the quality or the resolution. I'm now playing on full screen right now. It's not as laggy as I thought it'd be, but yeah, it's great, to be honest. So, yeah, this gonna have a high quality Outlast playthrough type video. Yeah. Sorry. Going in that way either. as a witness. Just like I'm a witness. That's scary. I'm witnessing all this shit, and nothing's happened to me yet. Besides that guy throwing me out of that glass, or over that big thing, into the ground. It's pretty painful. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Not getting through that door, that's for sure. Is this supposed to record or something? I have no idea. Try to fight. Could have sworn I left that door open, but guess not. Jesus.
You're my God. Here, ain't you?
I was here, my friend, yes. I still am here.
I'll find out that you are.
I'm right here, man. Turn around, check the other one. Leave. I think he heard me. Is he coming back? You weren't talking. Yeah, I think he's gone. Are dead. Great. What is in here? A dead person. And a document. Can I hang my phone up? No. Ay ay ay. Alright, what's next? Batteries or anything in here. No. I think it's just a complete waste of time. That door's locked. This door's open. Oh, it's the same room. Just with another door. Okay, I get it. Cool. In those areas, lights have just been turned off, that's all. So down to the basement we go. Okay, here I'm guessing. It's been quite a while. I actually kind of barely remember what I'm supposed to do in here. But I do remember that this place is not the best place to play around. There is people.
Who's that?
I'm right here, man. Come back. Oh. Thank you. I don't like this because it took me about an hour and a half to get through here last time because this guy is just one fast ass motherfucker. And yeah, I'm just gonna go in anyways. Door's locked. One down. Two more to go, I think. But I'm gonna have to hide under here because that guy is coming for me. There's... I don't know when. Be here in a second. I think. He might be... He might not be coming for me though. Oh shit! Nope. He's there. I think he might be going into that room next. Let's just hope so. It's time to go this way. Anything else in here before I let him know I'm here? Hope not. Great. I'm just gonna hide in here until he comes, and then I am going to leave again. Where are you? It's pretty creepy. I don't need to report. Might be gone, but I'm just gonna reload my batteries really quick. Ooh. By the way, guys, if you hear any noise that sounds like water in my background, that's because I have a fish tank, and my fish are fucking loud and crazy as fuck. Yeah. heard me. He heard me. He heard me. I need to get out of here. Go, 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 go. Oh, crap. Of course. I would be missing a door, wouldn't I? Oh, no, actually, I think I know. That's good. But, he's gonna come over here soon. Did I get the battery that was here? I can't remember now. I gotta hide from this guy. He should be here any moment now. Right now. Some creepy stuff here. This is gonna be a great playthrough, in my opinion. I really want to beat the game doing a commentary, so if you guys want more content or like this content, please let me know in the comments. Really helps. If there's anything different you guys would like me to do, or a different type of game or anything, just let me know in the comments. Please subscribe for more content and rate the video so I know if I'm doing good or not. Thanks, guys. Alright. It might be gone now. Why does it sound like he's coming back? Do you hear that? See? He did come back! He's right there! Oh my god! That's so scary! How do I know he's leaving? Jeez. Looks like I need to be quieter or something. Like, let's get away here for a few minutes. So I know he's gone. If not, I'm gonna have to book it past him. And I mean book it past him. That's gonna be some creepy ass shit. I don't like it. My batteries. God. I'm already low on. Okay, I think he's gone. He's coming again. Oh my lord, get in the fucking thing. Guys, I can't get past this. He won't leave. You know what I'm gonna do, guys? I'm gonna book it past him right now. I'm gonna do it. I don't want to do it. This is such a creepy game. I don't like it at all. You know, you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Okay, I'm gonna do it. fuck you. I'm gonna get past you, douchebag. Go. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not, I'm not gonna die. Push. Go. I fucking made it, guys. I fucking made it. Jesus Christ. That is the scariest crap ever. Fuck that, I'm not even gonna see if he's following me. I'm getting out of here. That's gonna end my part 2 of my playthrough of Outlast. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave comments and subscribe and rate my video and everything. I'm gonna leave this as a little cliffhanger for the next video. Ooh. Creepy room, eh? Thank you.